So the women's side, Sac State, taking on Idaho State for their final road game of the year. Once again, it was the senior who was writing the script for the game, Kalisha Dean, getting everything to fall, the runner in the lane, the bucket here on the foul, and then another hoop in the harm. You'll hear see in the key here in a second. The Hornets would be up 20 heading into the fourth, and were able to hold on for their third straight win, Marley, 75-62.